Happy morning, all of you expecting mothers over there. It's such a huge confusion that every expecting mother support system have. Isko kahan pe massage kare so that she'll feel good. Everybody is having back pain, leg pain, feeling uneasy, calf cramps. So is there any technique jo hum log ghar pe kar sakte hai which will make you feel very comfortable? Yes, in this particular video, I'm going to show you massage techniques. By the way, both the ways of massage techniques. One, which you can do on your own independently. And two, which you can get it done from your partners or any help that you've got at home and you wish to feel relaxed, you can use these techniques. So, with respect to the tools, we will need one roller. This is a plastic roll that I had at my place. You can even use belan, jisse hum log chapati banate hain. You can use any other roll in case you have it at home. And we'll need one socks, two tennis balls. I've just put one tennis ball at the bottom. Make a tight knot. This is a wonderful technique for back, okay? I'm making an absolute tight knot. Then I'm putting this another tennis ball. And I'm making another tight knot. This is a very good technique even for guys, even for students, even for girls like me who is not expecting but having a back strain or a leg strain. So this can be used. For this particular video, I have had one of my friend with me. Her name is Nishi Shah. So she is going to be here with me for this particular video. Hi Nishi, come in. Okay, hi. So for all the viewers, she's not pregnant. I am not pregnant, but we're going to show you all the techniques which are very helpful for an expecting mother. So the first technique, which is very useful, is basically acupressure points. As per acupressure, palm is a place for all the internal organs. There are all the acupressure points located on your palm. So which exactly points to press? You're not an acupressure therapist, know it. Currently, just understand, pressing it in a systematic way will definitely help. So from center finger, you walk down, walk, walk, walk. Pressure should be adjusted as per the comfort of the person to whom you are giving massage and walk. So probably 5 times for all the viewers, just turn it a bit and just check. It's walk, it's walk, it's walk. So this is a thing that can make her feel very comfortable when it comes to feeling uneasy. Second, there's a line between ring finger and the center finger. These are the points which will help them to relax at their spine, and that points are tone. So from center, I'm doing circle, 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 and reverse. How many times each massage? Probably 5 to 10 times should be good enough, and you go circle. This will help them to feel better at their back. Next is self point. So she can do it on her own. So when you open your thumb and the finger, there's a white area and there's your skin starts. Exactly over there, we can press. Press 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. This point probably 30 to 50 times on your own with your right hand on your left hand, from your left hand on your right hand, and this will release any kind of a pressure or a stress on your body. For all of you, she is a student, or rather, she is a just passed out from her master's. Why I call her a student? Because she's still doing her internship and learning a lot of new things. Still by doing all of these things, Nishi, you're going to feel a lot of relief at your back, okay? Let's do next massage technique. This massage technique is called as 100 hands. You'll use your entire palm, finger spread, and you start walking from down. Walk, walk. Just take care of the hair. It needs to be taken ahead. Walk, walk, and press. And again, walk down, 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 press. It should not be with the tip. It should not be only with the palm. It should not be where person keep moving like this. It should be a firm pressure and walk. Just keep asking if they're comfortable and then press. Just move slightly, tilt. For all of you viewers, just showing you from this angle, it's just walking. Don't cover entire back within 3 hands. You need to walk softly and gently. Remember the core of why you are doing this, so that the girl feel very comfortable from all these things. Next technique, from all the discomforts that she's facing. Next technique is double hip squeeze. So it's basically hips you hold and squeeze. how it's supposed to be done, it's hold and squeeze. So from all of you viewers, I'm just showing it on shoulder blade. Hold and squeeze. Hold and squeeze. Ideally supposed to be done at the hips. Hold and squeeze. Hold and squeeze. So this will make her feel very good at the tailbone, because tailbone is at a lot of pressure. Okay, next technique. Can you just shift to camel and cat position? When she's sitting in camel and cat position, you just need to take this particular roll and roll it on her back. And then take it back. Hum log roti nahi bel rahe, so it should never be tong 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 like this. It won't give any results, no effects. So it needs to be rolled and then roll back. Again roll and roll back. So this particular technique actually helps you to feel better at your back. And last technique. For last technique, we'll have to go close to wall. You can relax. For last technique, we need to go close to wall, and then we'll be showing you all. For this particular technique, we are having a ball. We are having a back, so we just place balls at the tailbone, and she just get into, see to it that legs are slightly away from the wall, and she place it, and she just goes down and up, down and up. So these balls gives a wonderful, these balls give wonderful acupressure around the points and makes you feel very comfortable. So thank you so much all of you for watching this particular video. Keep watching my Dvija YouTube channel. If you feel it's useful, do share and do subscribe. Thank you so much and bye.